Hi, everybody. This is Randy Suits with a letter and a song. Our letter for 8 June is Homecoming at My Alma Mater. My darling Eve, it's fun to go to the homecoming football game with you. You don't like sports on television, but you enjoy the few live games we attend. The best part for you is the pregame festivities at the tent that each college has for graduates. Mine is the College of Business. You especially like to visit all the college tents and look at the many displays. We usually eat at the College of Engineering, which serves my favorite Italian beef sandwich with the hot sport peppers. It was a mainstay in my college days. The respective tents are outside, so occasionally the second Saturday in October brings rain, cold, snow, or brisk winds. We wear appropriate clothing and always bring warm blankets if needed. You are a trooper, for no matter the discomfort, you always are willing to stay until the end of the game. I appreciate that. You particularly like the bands, the awards at halftime, but you endure bravely, cheering beside me when I cheer for a good play or a touchdown. You call my attention to the wave signs in the student section. You also like the cheers. You go happily with me to these functions of the young. For me, it is returning to my youth for a few hours, and having you with me just makes everything better. We'll be attending our annual game in 3.5 weeks. And you, my Eve, will be with me at the homecoming at my alma mater. Let's be young again at homecoming, your Kohane. It's fun to go back to your old college and see the changes that have taken place over the years, all the improvements, but you know, sometimes they're not improvements. But they are change, and so it's good to acquaint yourself with what the new college generation is learning and creating as new challenges and new traditions. I'm going to do a song here, one of my favorite songs by Bobby Vinton, My Melody of Love. I'm looking for a place to go so I can be all alone from thoughts and memories, so that when the music plays, I won't go back to the days when love was you and me. Oh, Moya. Droga yatsal koham means that I love you so. Moya droga yatsal koham, more than you'll ever know. Koham chibiatsal and sersa, love you with all my heart. To hide all my sorrow, all my pride, I just can't get along. Cause when all the music plays, keeps on hurting every day, where did I go wrong? So important for us to enjoy our lives, and that's what we have in the peace and the contentment and the holiness of the Most High God. So draw near to Him. And Scripture says, draw near to me, and I'll draw near to you. So now, my dear friends, may the Lord, even the Most High God, be with you in all that you think, say, do, and are. Thank you for being, and God willing, we'll see you again soon.